Uncanny Terrain is a documentary about the farmers of the Tohoku region of northern Japan that was faced with the earthquake and the nuclear crisis as we follow them looking for solutions to maintain food safety and sustainable agriculture.